Billions of years ago, you were a big bang. But now you're a complicated human being. Depends how you define yourself. What you are basically, deep, deep down, far, far in, is simply the fabric and structure of existence itself. You are not just this irresponsible little mouse that's been chucked down into this world.